3, 2, 1. Round 1. Capture the objective.
Let's just play point and see if we can dodge.
I want to see like what they're running first. Let's see, let's see. Okay, Genji up on Aghanim. They're dive. They're 100% dive. Do they have Zen or Moira? Zen, this is good. This is good. Zen is good. I'm like blinking around so they can't like shoot me down. Zen is getting pocketed by the D.Va, like getting help. A lot of help from D.Va. That's all like, I can kill him. Push it. Winston jumped on me. D.Va is chasing me too. I'm just gonna back off slowly. We got both healers anyways. We got both healers, guys. Just survive, survive. Genji one. D.Va is still chasing me. Genji's one, Genji's one, Genji's one, Genji's one. I'm not gonna blink anymore. Holy shit! D.Va, stop chasing me! Genji dead? I got a monkey, I got a monkey! Yeah, but Zen ult, right click, I got ult up. I need some healing, guys, I need some healing. I'm waiting for my recoil. I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm here. I did, he did both big fat pulse bomb. Oh, lucky. D.Va, D.Va of mech. Get a Winston, get a Winston. I need to back off here, I'm not gonna die else. Nice of healing, thank you. I'm like drooping around all the time, while like, so I don't get killed while shooting them. If I don't do that, I'm gonna die. Zen, 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 Zen! Zen ulted. Might get a D.Va though, because Zen is not in the, D.Va is not in Zen's late range to get healed. Backed off from the Genji Blade, I'm gonna recall it out so I don't die. Zen's up there. This might be a hard fight against them. Okay, nice. For help me. Genji, 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 Genji. Winston, Winston, Winston. Nice. Genji's somewhere in the back. He's gonna dash into me. I need to recall that. The Tracer was missing. Fuck. The Tracer was with him. I didn't expect that. The Tracer and the Genji are in the back. I think I would have dodged the dash of the Genji. I would have survived that. Get a Winston, get a Winston! Nice! Did you recall that Genji dashed into me again? Genji one, Genji one! Trace it, trace it! Blink, 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 blink. We'll blink, we'll blink. Genji one, Genji one! Nice, heal me, me. Genji one? Fuck, the Lucio, no. Unlucky. Guys, we have an advantage over them. We have like, we have the Pharah. We need to like dive on the backline of them. On the Zen and Lucio. Let's try to get the Zen immediately, at the beginning of the fight. Just be really aggressive on his end. You get the health back first before she gets it. Genji has no deflect, by the way. Genji is just on me, dude. Just leave me alone. I need healing. Lucio, 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 one, Lucio, one. Trace one, trace one, trace one! One! Winston killed me, dude. Winston, 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 Winston! Nice! I need to be careful because the Genji is like focusing me really hard. Like he uses almost every dash onto me to make me like back off. Nice! Easy. I just like use the Lucio's momentum for it, like against him. You just like speed boosted into it. You almost got grabbed. I'm on Zen, I'm on Zen. I'm gonna on Zen too. Zen, 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 just get Zen, get Zen, get Zen. Zen ulted. After the Zen ult, after the Zen ult, just get on the Zen. Okay, get on Zen, go on Zen, go on Zen. Zen one, Zen one, Zen one. Fuck, dude, I got headshotted. I got Zen, I got Zen. Guys, the Zen has no ult up anymore, and Lucia might have his ult up, so like, try to get the Zen. No, the Lucia has actually no ult up, they have no defensive ults. Just try to get on the Zen. No pulse mom, no pulse mom, go, 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 I'm ready, I'm ready. Give out of mech, give out of mech. Zen one, Zen one, Zen one, nice. We got a Zen, guys, we got a Zen. Genji, 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 Genji. Genji, 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 Genji. Oh my god, he about poop or something. D1, D1. Nice, whoop it. Woo. Like, if you guys saw, I'm mostly focusing on the Zen, right? Or the Lucio. But if I see someone is discorded, I go on that target for, like, you know, some poke damage. So the target backs off or, like, runs into me and we can maybe finish it off, okay? If I see Lucio is, like, being predictable, like, jumping around, I try to focus on Lucio, like, there. If I see the Genji has no dash, I try to focus on the Genji. If I see the Tracer has no recall, I try to focus on the Tracer. Like, I look at their cooldowns and I try to, like, focus my targets on that, like, particular situation. I don't, like, randomly focus targets. I don't go around and, like, shoot everything, you know? Because it doesn't work like that.
Oh, wait, okay, wait.
That's it's math, bro. Thanks so much for the 50 bits, dude. Thank you. Kabaji's just random, guys. They got a junk. They got a junk, McCree. Oh, wow, 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 wow. Can I have an auto grab? Rotor has no grab? Bro, shouldn't have rotor grab now because he has no grab. Need to be careful about the McCree stun. We got a Moira, which is huge. I need to be careful that I don't die though. Rotor grab, rotor grab. And then no grenade, and then no sleep. I'm twitching my aim so she can't AD spam against me. Against the Junkrat, same. Because Junkrat and like and I have really weird like hitboxes. When they start AD spamming, you can't hit anything anymore. I almost jumped into the trap. I'm gonna reappear, like, I got almost stick up. I might stick them when they're, like, really calmed up. Got a McCree? That's a good pick, that's a good pick. It's gonna delay them a little bit. But they know my position now, so I need to be careful that the rotor doesn't come up here. Got a Junkrat? I need to get the Junkrat, like, get the Junkrat when he's ulting. And the back off here. I might get grabbed. Nice. But that's like two picks. It's really, really good. I'm gonna make the big creep look behind him. Okay, he's gonna back off from the side. I'm gonna back off here. Need to be careful, don't get killed. That's why I crouched. I need some healing. Moira has no shift, so I'm going on the Moira. And recall out immediately because the Rotor wants to grab me. I got almost ult up, so I can like get another pick. I need to be careful because I don't have recall up. They're coming really close up to me. I'm gonna get back off. Make my charge on me up here. See? Obviously that he's gonna wait up there because he knows I'm gonna come up there. He wants to stun me, so he's gonna like wait. He's ulting, I need to be careful about the ult. Let's take the ult again, they're really clumped up. Got the picks? Orisa, Orisa, Orisa! Need to be careful about the Junkrat, he might spam me. Careful for the Junk, just shoot him a little bit and then run away so you don't get grabbed. Or Junkrat doesn't, you know, kill you. I'm gonna wait up here until like they come in again. They might not see me up here. I'm gonna try to get a one clip again. Mikis, I'm on the side. I'm on the right side. Orange is dead. I'm gonna recall that so he can stun me. I didn't get another blink up to dodge that. I didn't get really loose shielded, so I need to be careful. Mikis in the back. Mikis in the back. On a point. On a point. Mikis on a point. Mikis dead. I knew that Mikis was like gonna go on a point. Like, you know, solid a little bit. Need to be careful about the grab of the rotor. That's why I like linked away. Can't kill him off anyways. Once you get all the horses up here so we can kill it all. I got a tire too. With the sticky. I sticky the horse and kill the tire with it, dude. That's a poggers.
Yeah, well played, boys.
Play of the game.
Thank you for watching, guys, and please make sure to subscribe and follow me on Twitch.